Several new businesses have opened up in Columbia's Five Points, from burger joints to retail outlets. The neighborhood is starting to come back to life after the pandemic, which forced several businesses to shut down forever. Eleanor Tabone caught up with two new business owners to see what they're bringing to the area.
I'm here a long time in Columbia, but I like it at Five Point.
Kazuhiro Sato owns Inika Japanese Restaurant and Menkoi Ramen House. Now he has Furu Sato Bento on Harden Street.
This is a lot of students and a lot of good community.
From bento boxes to Japanese snacks, this new eatery is designed to be grab and go. The final touches, an automatic door installed on Monday.
People enjoy food, Japanese food. People like the bento box.
Inspired by Latinx culture, also Afro-Caribbean.
Just down the road on Santee Avenue is Botanica di Santee, a unisex clothing store with footwear and accessories too. Owned by Connecticut native Wayne Pankey.
There's an edginess to Five Points that I really liked. We've got denim, and with the denim we actually customize the length. So you come in, you try it on. We can actually do in-house alterations on the denim.
It's showing that, you know, Five Points is still a viable spot to do business here in Columbia.
Katie Renfro from the Five Points Association sees this growth is part of a wider vision, bringing new people to the district.
We have options for all age groups here. It's not just a college area, and that's what I'm trying to remind people of. And I think all these new businesses coming in help do that.
In Columbia, Eleanor Tabone, News 19, WLTX.
And more businesses are said to be arriving in Five Points over the next few months. For more information, you can head to our website tonight, WLTX.com.